Jai Shri Shri Jagannath Baladev Subhadramaye Ke Jai.
Yeah.
Charanaravinda Bhakti Vedanta Swami Prabhupada Ki Jai. Sponsor Prabhupada Jatsu Prabhupada Ki Jai. Sponsor Prabhupada Ki Jai. Amachare Sinai Das Thakur Ki Jai. Prem Se Paho Sri Krishna Chaitanya Bhavarika Ananda Shri Abhaita Vedanta 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 Shamaveda Bhakta Vedi ki jai, Nam Sankirtan ki jai, Sankirtan Maya ki jai, Srila Prabhupada Swami in the book and Prasadam distribution ki jai, see Radha Nandan Jwara ki jai, Jai Bhagavad Subhadra Maharaj ki jai, Gaunitai ki jai, Viral Maharaj ki jai, Prabhupada ki jai, Maharajati ki jai, Bhagavad Mandi, All glories to somebody, All glories to somebody, All glories to somebody,
Namaste Narayana Shivaya.
Namaste Narayana Shivaya.
Christmas in time, and it should not be. But it may be something I know. कृष्ण जीवनी विश्व भावनी श्रीमती तुलसी महारानी की जय।
Oh,
Vishnu Bhakti Palade Sajivata Namaha
Nidaya Vasi Devya Vira Keshava Sicha Vishnu Bhakti Palade Sajivata Namaha
Vrindaya Tulasi Devya Kriyaya Keshava Sicha Vishnu Bhakti Palade Sajivata Namaha
Vrindaya Vasi Devya Vira Keshava Sicha Vishnu Bhakti Palade Sajivata Namaha
Vrindaya Tulasi Devya Vishnu Bhakti Paradevi Satyavata Namaha
Vrindaya Tulasi Devya Priya Keshava Sicha Vishnu Bhakti Paradevi Satyavata Namaha
Shrimati Tulasi Maharani Ki Srila Prabhupada Ki
Jai!
And is to be facilitated by some kind volunteer. So I'm not going to be able to do it this morning. So today's Prabhupada class will be facilitated by His Grace Bhaktinir Prabhu.
Arrivo!
Bhaktinir Ki
Jai!
Are there any other announcements?
Today's auspicious appearance day of Sri Gadadhar Pandit.
Arrivo!
Sri Gadadhar Pandit Ki
Jai!
Anything else?
No.
So we'll have quotes from Nectar.
Regarding your question, should we become detached from the results of our activities? Or should we simply become attached to the lotus feet of Krishna? The answer is that both of these philosophies are right. One should not be attached to his personal achievement. But if one is attached in order to please his spiritual master, then it is all right. Unattached to my benefit, attached to Krishna's benefit. Krishna consciousness means attachment for Krishna and detachment for all personal benefit. That's all. Srila Prabhupada Ki
Jai.
So there are 10 offenses to be avoided in chanting of the holy names of the Lord, and they are as follows. Number one.
Blasphemous devotees who have dedicated their lives to the propagation of the holy names of the Lord.
Two.
Consider the names of demigods like Lord Shiva and Lord Rama to be equal to or independent of the names of Lord Sri Krishna.
Three.
Disobey the orders of the spiritual master.
Four.
Blaspheme the Vedic literature or literature and instructions of the Vedic version.
5.
To consider the doctrine of Hare Krishna as an imagination.
6.
To give some interpretation of the holy names of the Lord.
7.
To commit sinful activities on the strength of the holy names of the Lord.
8. To consider the chanting of Hare Krishna,
one of the auspicious ritualistic activities. All of them were as absolutely occupied Sara and Kanda.
9.
To instruct a faithless person about our glories of the holy names.
And 10. To not have complete faith in chanting of the holy names
and to maintain material attachments even after understanding so many instructions on this matter.
It is also considered an offense to be inattentive whilst chanting. Anyone claiming to be a Vaishnava must carefully guard against these 10 offenses in order to quickly achieve the desired success, which is
Krishna Prema!
Krishna Prema, Harinam Prabhu Ki! So now let us offer our respectful obeisances unto all the Vaishnava devotees of the Lord, who can fulfill desires of everyone just like desire trees, and are full of compassion and all conditions.
Samaveda Bhakta Vrinda Ki
Jai.
Yeah.